In Minneapolis, a deadly shooting happened around 6:20 last night near 30th Avenue North and Emerson Avenue. Police think the two men knew each other. Investigators say one man was shot and died a short distance away. The other man ran from the scene. The victim's name has not been made public.
Police in Minneapolis are also looking for the gunman who shot and killed a woman at a bus stop. This happened around 7 o'clock Tuesday night at the corner of East Lake Street and Park Avenue. Someone shot 28-year-old Jessica St. Marie several times. Now she died at the hospital.